Okay, this is the day after the show, having a great photo shoot with Per Bernal. I mean, I've been shooting with him for 10 years, and I have to say, all you do is wait and see the magic he works with your physique, and it's always a pleasure shooting with him. I'm happy show's over. Not happy with the results. You know, you always strive to do better. You know, you train to win. You train to come in looking better, different each time. You know, give your fans a different look. And just try to impress those judges. And it was a tough crack, you know, again, but it's been 7 months of me coming back with the training. So you got to put everything in perspective and, you know, keep moving forward. Look for the next show. Get ready to get better and bigger. And again, you know, I would not have made it without my fans. Again, the support of Muscular Development, MHP. And again, the day after the show, the best day, you get to eat, you get to shoot, and make magic out of the physique you created. You know, so right now, I'm just, you know, grateful for everything.
Back. looking down like you did. Looking out there, all the way together, all the way. Nice. Relax. Looking in the mirror, kind of straight forward. Nice, Nick. Just do a few reps. Let's see what happens. Looking down, Nick. Nice. Nice. Relax. Yeah. Looking down. Bring it up. Up. Open up a little bit. Good job.